very exciting for us because we have been here since more, a bit more than 2 weeks. So we came really in the Reykjanes to analyze deformation here, looking at the ground cracks and so on, triggered by magma intrusion, but also the tectonic activity. And for us, it's just amazing. It's really interesting to see that.